Hi, welcome back to my channel. This video will be about pronunciation of Ukrainian male names. As I was preparing my list, I felt a little bit afraid, a little bit solemn, because I felt like male authority over me. And I felt a little bit romantic because I remembered my childhood crushes. As you're watching this video, a question that I have for you is if some names are very hard for you to pronounce. Another question I have for you is if this is useful and if you can actually relate to this video and use this information in your everyday life with communicating to your Ukrainian guy friends. Also, what names sound familiar in your own language? People of my generation, they were called really generic names that were common in Soviet Union, in Ukraine or Russia. For example, Roman, Alexander. But now families name their children Ukrainian, more national Ukrainian names, such as Severin, Lubomir, Arsen. So things are changing. But the list I prepared is the most common male names. Before starting, I want to emphasize that it's better to have 100 friends than 100 rubles, as the old Soviet saying goes. So let's get started. I will start with Adam. Adam and Adam. That's how Ukrainians would call you. And also I will mention Aaron. Aaron. In English it's Aaron. Okay, let's move on. Andriy. Andriy. Anton. Anton. Bohdan. Bohdan. Nickname could be Bodya. Bodya. Or Bodik, Bodik, but you have to have permission to use these nicknames. Boris, Boris, like Natasha and Boris. Valery, Valery. Nickname Valera, Valera. It's a pretty common nickname. Vasil, Vasil. Nickname Vasya. Vasya, and you have to have permission to use this nickname. The person might not like it. Vadim, Vadim. Viktor, Viktor. Vitaliy, Vitaliy. Vitalik is nickname. Vitalik. Vlad, Vlad. Vladislav, Vladislav. Volodymyr. Volodymyr. Nickname Volodya. Volodya. Vyacheslav. 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 As the name of the street in Lviv. And on the street you might buy an apartment. It's a popular street. Hennadi. Hennadi. Georgiy. Георгий. Григорий. Григорий. Давид. Давид. Данило. Данило. As in Данило Галицький, the founder of city Lviv. Денис. Денис. As in god of wine. Дмитро. Дмитро. Домінік. Dominik. Yevhen. Yevhen. Or Yevhenij. Yevhenij. Both of these names have nickname Zhenya. Zhenya. It's a very common nickname. Zakharij. Zakharij. Ivan. Ivan. Igor. Igor. Ilya. Ілья, Кирило, Кирило, Леонід, Леонід, Лука, Лука, Маркіян, Маркіян, Максим, Максим, It's related to me because my last name means the daughter of Maxim, and I call my cat Max. Thank you for your interest. Marko, Markiyan, Matvij, Микита, Микола, Мирон, Михайло, Назарій, нікнейм Назар, Олег, Олександр, nickname Alex, another nickname Sasha, all very common nicknames. Олексій, Орест, Остап, Павло, Петро, Роман, Ростислав, Руслан, Семен, Сергій, Станіслав, нікнейм Стас, Степан. Sometimes they have nickname Stjopa, but it has Russian spin, Stjopa. Taras. Timur. Yurij. Nickname Yura. Yakiv. This name is not widespread in Ukraine, but if you are Jacob and you will come to Ukraine, you might be called Yakiv. Yaroslav. Slavik. These nicknames, some of them are used widely. Other nicknames are used only with the permission of the person. Names typically have Greek origin, Greek or Latin origin. But if you dig in deeper, there are some Hebrew origin. A lot of them could mean names of famous big cities like Alexandria. Others could be names of gods, Greek or even Slavic gods. Please let me know which names were easy for you to pronounce, which names sound very familiar for you. Thank you for learning with me the pronunciation of Ukrainian names and becoming closer to Ukrainians. I want to give credit to Adel, whose idea it was. Please subscribe, please like this video. До побачення! Дякую за урок!